Right, we're at Dog Park for the Yorkshire Classic Championship Trail. This is Chris Haig on his Velocet down at the bottom of the wood. Mick Whitlow, Triumph Twin. Graham Atkinson, Bantam. Eric Atkinson, James. The Clubman route there, just that bit different. John Greenbank, Tiger Cub. Colin Benson, Tri-Enfield. Paul Jackson, Cub Special. Homemade frame. Dave Brogdon, Tiger Cub. Richard Thorpe, James. Tiger Cub rider here, can't name him. Andrew Scott, another Cub rider. Phil Orley, Tiger Cub, Clubman rider. John Pakefield, Triumph Twin. Alan Whitten, James. Right, we've moved on a section. This is Andrew Dean, Tiger Cub. This is Chris Haig on his second lap on the Velocette. Mick Clark, Triumph Twin. This is Alan Mills, Bantam. Andrew Greenbank, Ariel, is on the Clubman route. Robert Lowther, Tiger Cub. Mick Whitlow, Triumph Twin. Steve Thomas, Bantam. Paul Edwards, Francis Barnett. Moved up a section, John Wilson, B40, BSA. Steve Corden, rigid, matchless, beyond the Clubman route. Eric Atkinson, James, beyond the rigid route. For Eric. Graham Atkinson, Bantam. Paul Jackson Cub Special. Mick Haslam, C15. Right, we move round again. This is a long twiny section. First rider coming in, John Maxfield on his Cub. Steve Gossip, another Cub rider. Dave Brogdon, Tiger Cub. Mick Culph, this B40 BSA is on the Clubman route. They just come straight up the stream.
Isn't it? If it ain't broke, don't fix it. I said, oh, you're right.
David Haig, Greaves, another Clubman rider. Bobby Moore in the specials class riding this Evo Cub. This is Damien Cockshot. Yeah. This is Mr. Emfrey on his Bantam on the Clubman course. Last rider we'll see in the sections today, Mick Dickinson, Clubman rider, Bantam.